Morning students, let's begin the first chapter of history, the advent of Christianity. First, we will see how did the Christianity arise. Christianity arose in the land of Judea. Now it is in modern Israel. At that time, Judea was a state of disturbance. The Jews, whose religion was Judaism, inhabited Judea. The Jews particularly disliked the Roman custom of treating rulers as gods and regarded it as an insult of Jewish religion. That's why they were awaiting for the appearance of a Messiah or Savior who would deliver them from Roman domination. It was under such circumstances that Christianity arose. You could give the answer, how did Christianity arise? Jesus was the founder of Christianity. He was born as a Jew. He was given the title Christ, which means one who has attained divinity. The Bible is the holy book of Christian. Bible means book. The Bible includes two testaments. One is Old Testament, which records the origin of Jews, and one is New Testament, which records the deeds and teaching of Jesus. Jesus was born to Mary and Joseph at Bethlehem near Jerusalem in Judea. His birth is celebrated as Christmas on 25th December every year. You know, our system of writing dates of event is also centered around the birth of Christ. Dates before Jesus' birth are marked BC. BC means before Christ. The year of the birth has been universally accepted as a AD 1, where AD stands for Anno Domini, means the year of the Lord. Jesus was a learned, honest, frank, and fearless person. He was disturbed by the economic and social inequality of his time and the decline in moral values. At the age of about 30, Jesus set out to preach the message of love, humility, and charity among the common people. He was kind to the weak and is said to have healed the sick. Jesus spread his message in the common people's language through simple parables. Parables means short stories. He gave example from everyday life to explain God's way. Jesus attracted many followers. Many Jews began to regard him as the long-awaited Messiah who would deliver them from miseries. Teachings. Jesus preached of God's mercy and love. He assured all people, including the poor, the suffering, the sinners, and the outcasts, of final salvation or deliverance from sin. Jesus advised followers to hate sin and not the sinners and to repay evil with good. Jesus foretold that the kingdom of God would be established on this earth and there would be a day of judgment when God would reward the righteous and punish the sinners. He discouraged meaningless rituals and the worship of multiple gods. He refers to God as Father and to himself as Son of God. His popularity among the common people alarmed the upper classes, and that's why they complained to Pontius Pilate. Pontius Pilate was the Roman governor of Judea, that Jesus has defied the Roman emperor by claiming to be the king of the Jews. Jesus was arrested and he was sentenced to death by crucifixion. That is, by being nailed to cross by the wrist and ankles. Jesus was crucified on Friday. That's why this event is known as a Good Friday. Jesus rose from the dead on the third day after his death. His coming back to life is celebrated as Easter every year. Jesus is said to have ascended to heaven after this. The cross became a holy sign of Christianity. Religion of Roman. Christianity gained political support when the Roman Emperor Constantine I converted to Christianity around AD 313. He knew that Christianity would spiritually unite the Roman Empire. By the end of the 4th century, Christianity became the official religion of Rome. So we will see how did Roman Empire decline. रोमन एम्पायर वॉज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट्स, द वेस्टर्न रोमन एम्पायर विथ इट्स कैपिटल एट रोम एंड द ईस्टर्न रोमन एम्पायर विथ इट्स कैपिटल एट कॉन्स्टेंटिनोपल. इन द लॉन्ग रन दिस वीकेंड द रोमन एम्पायर एज द टू साइड्स गॉट इन्वॉल्व इन पॉलिटिकल डिस्प्यूट. कॉज वॉज द ट्राइबल अटैक. दिस एंडेड द पॉलिटिकल यूनिटी ऑफ वेस्टर्न रोमन एम्पायर एंड लेड टू राइज द रीजनल किंगडम्स. The Western Roman Empire finally collapsed when the last Roman Emperor, Romulus Augustus, was defeated by the Goths in AD 476. You do this question answer related to the topic.